What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Return to Bloody Nights, and I really want to crack this game. I think I'm going to be the person to beat it in two videos, because from what I've seen from other people, they either get like too scared by Thursday night and leave it there, or they just can't continue. But I am gonna be the one to beat it. So let us get right into this. All right, Wednesday, more trauma. Are you sure about that, or are you saying that because you want to know about their frontal lobe? Sorry, I know FNAF lore. Oh no. Bitch, a third? I barely survived. Not 2 years expecting me to deal with the fucking knockoff puppet, Spring Bonnie, Fredbear, and a third one? Oh, hell no.
$20. We're recording recording some lines for the instruction tapes regarding the spring lock technology. I think you'd be perfect for the job. You got a great voice, kid. All you have to do is read some text into a recording machine, and I'll make sure you're compensated for your time. You don't gotta learn nothing fancy, just be the voice on the tapes. We want to send them to every pizzeria that uses new spring lock costumes. How cool is that? Alright, you'll meet our new assistant. Her name is Karen. She's going to tell you exactly what to do. Great then. Keep up the good work and keep on keeping on. Until next time, stay safe and don't forget to check those cameras. I'll talk to you soon.
Wednesday is going to be hard. Fred Bear's right there. That to be sure. James Conner. Okay. Spumbani is right there. Okay. Both back in the room. I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up. We made it farther than we did last time. Spring Bonnie, first one active. Alright, Freddy is not. Oh, I can't boop it through the camera. Okay, Spring Bonnie's right there. So then, he's either going to go here, 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 or here. Freddy's there too. They're either going to go to those four cameras, so like 2, 3, 4, or 5. Okay. Haven't moved yet. Okay. I'm getting this down. Yeah, two. Okay, I think I can follow them now, at least, a little bit. Freddy will go from 1 to 2. And then... they'll both go to 4. And then from there... one will probably go to 5, and the other will probably go to 3. Let's see if I'm right. Okay. Oh no. Okay, I was wrong. One of them just went straight to 7. There. Okay, there. He's gone. Okay, Bonnie hasn't moved yet. There. Okay, we good, we good. Gucci. We're almost at 3 a.m., which is where I'd have before, so this should be where things start heating up. Okay, they're not there. Okay, both back at 4, which means that they're going to go to 7 and 8 again, immediately. Okay. So... oh. Okay, I was wrong. I'm fully willing to admit I was wrong. But he's still in 4, goddamn. Okay. Now he should be coming up. I'll close this. Just to prepare. Freddy's still in fucking 4! Bro, what is he doing? He lagging! This game's gonna get me a lot of whiplash. Dude, these jump scares, I thought I'd get used to them by now. They're actually scaring me. I don't know what this game is doing, but it's doing something right. I will not stop until I beat this fucking level. because I know I can.
Greetings, my dear employee. Congratulations on making it to night 3. The simple fact that you're here listening to me means that you've made a glorious contribution to Fazbear Entertainment. On behalf...
You guys might have to listen to that a second time. These jump scares are giving me whiplash. No kidding. No joke. Okay, there's an Inertron that appears at the end of that hallway there. I assume that's the one that slowly creeps up. Okay. Is it cam 4? Fred Bird's at cam 2. It's 1 a.m. Both still at cams 2 and 4. Okay, now they're both at cam 4. That's good, because that means I can keep an eye on both of them. And without having to jump cams. Okay. Fredbear is pulling ahead of Bonnie. Sorry, I sometimes talk like this because I find it really funny to view the animatronics getting to me as a race. I know that's probably really dumb, but still, I find it like funny. Like, oh, they're racing to get me. My ADHD can make me a little. Okay, Bonnie should go there. Okay, the weird ass puppet hasn't been activated, that's good. Yep. Ha! Cut them both. Okay. Good. Yep, back to Chem 1. Sweet. Okay, I'm getting this down! Oh, fuck.
Okay, back in game two. Okay, Firebird at cam one. I'll close this just in case. Close this. The generator. Endo is gone. Yes! 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 Okay. All right. Let's do this.
impressed with your work so far. You're doing a fine job, and I'm proud of you. Feels like it's been bitten half and twisted like a pretzel. I slept like a rock last night, but I woke up.
Be sure you haven't been springlocked.
I had this weird dream where I was half robot, half human. Let me tell you, it wasn't pretty. My legs were replaced with rusty old scrap metal, and I was clunking around like some kind of junkyard Frankenstein. Can you imagine me like that? Talk about a nightmare. Anyway, enough about my weird dreams. Now I must confess, I forgot to mention something earlier. We have some new robot prototypes in the building that we just introduced yesterday. My apologies for not mentioning this earlier, but you handled the situation like a pro, and no damage was done. Kudos to you. Now those robots are brand spanking new. They haven't even had their first oil change yet. They're ready for prime time. And to be honest, they're giving me the heebie-jeebies, especially that new bunny one. But, on the bright side, that bunny's new hide-and-seek function is going to be a hit with the kids. Just make sure it doesn't start seeking you out, too. I'm confident you'll handle it. You seem like a tough cookie. Alright, so stick to the standard procedures and keep those robots out. Oh, by the way, I'm glad you participated in this morning's voice recording session for the tapes. You sounded fantastic. Who knows, maybe I'll need you again for any updates. Now, hold on a moment, I'm being interrupted. What's up, Karen?
There's this document that just arrived.
What?
It's better for you to look at it.
A notice document about the closure of all our restaurants due to investigations regarding one of the founders being convicted of a crime.
Yes.
Including Fredbear's family. That's outrageous! All right, I understand. Now, please return to whatever you are doing. Thanks for bringing the note, Karen.
I assume that's the new animatronic.
Karen.
Well, damn. That... They waste no hesitation on Thursday.
They're like, we want to get to the weekend. Stop coming. We need our breaks. Okay.
Greetings, Night Guard.
Oh, wait. I don't think it was actually finished. Oh. I guess I can't unmute it. Yeah, man. I don't think it was finished when you jump scared me, so I was like, ah! Oh, that's right. Sir, the new hide-and-seek rabbit is gone.
Jesus. Even the mini jump scares are horrifying. Okay, I'm gonna need to learn how to regulate. The doors. Okay. I normally beat it on the second try, as you guys know, so. Wait. I think, yeah, this is my second try for Thursday, so I should be able to nail it. Or third try.
I must say, I'm impressed with your work so far. You're doing a fine job, and I'm proud of you. My neck. Feels like it's been bit in half and twisted like a pretzel. I slept like a rock last night, but I woke up feeling like I got hit by a truck. I had this weird dream where I was half robot, half human, and let me tell you, it wasn't pretty. My legs were replaced with rusty old scrap metal, and I was clunking around like some kind of junkyard Frankenstein.
Are you sure that was a dream, or are you just telling us that you died?
Talk about a nightmare. Anyway, enough about my weird dreams. And I must confess, I forgot to mention something earlier. We have some new robot prototypes in the building that we just introduced yesterday. My apologies for not mentioning this earlier, but you handled the situation like a pro, and no damage is done. Kudos to you. Now, those robots are brand spanking new. They haven't even had their first oil change yet. They require some more work before they're ready for prime time. And to be honest, they're giving me the heebie-jeebies. Especially that new bunny one. On the bright side, that bunny's new hide-and-seek function is going to be a hit with the kids. Just make sure it doesn't start seeking you out, too. But I'm confident you'll handle it. You seem like a tough cookie. Alright, so stick.
That's a new jump scare.
Jesus.
Ugh. Okay, this one. This will be a new jump scare. Alright, I actually think I'm going to leave this in here, guys. I might need to break it up into three parts. I know I said I was going to go for a two-parter, but Thursday is actually looking to be a lot harder than I originally anticipated. So, if you guys did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like, and I will see you guys in the next one. This is me signing off.